Next, I will start some problem to find the inverse function. If it exists means determinant A not equal to 0. Determinant A not equal to 0 means inverse function is exist. Okay. Now solution. Let us consider A equal to 5, 1, 1, 1, 5, 1, 1, 1, 5. Okay. Next you find inverse function formula. A inverse equal to 1 by determinant A into adjoint of A. Okay, first you find determinant A value. Determinant A value means one small sign changes, positive, negative, positive. Okay, now plus 5 of first row, first column will omit the remaining value, 5 5s are 25, 1 into 1, minus 1. After second column will omit the, now minus into 1, minus 1 of 1 into 5, 5, 1 into 1, minus 1. After third column will omit the positive 1 of 1 1s are 1, 1 5 is 5, minus 5. Equal to 5 of 24 minus 1 of positive 4 plus 1 of negative 4. Equal to 5 24s are 120. 1 into 4 minus 4. 1 into minus 4 minus 4. Now 120 minus 8 equal to 112. That is determinant A, but not equal to 0. So inverse function is exist. After you find adjoint of A. Means first you take cofactor values. So cofactor matrix. So cofactor matrix means already I told, that is A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33 values. Okay. Now you take one small sign changes, positive, negative. Okay. Now first row, first column will omit the positive of remaining value, 5 5s are 25, after 1 1s are minus 1. After negative of second column will omit the, remaining value 1 5 is 5, 1 1s are minus 1. After third column will omit the, remaining value 1 1s are 1. 1 1s are 1, 1 5 is 5, minus 5, but sign changes will give positive. Okay, after omitter second row first column, remaining value 1 into 5, 5. After the diagonal value 1 into 1 minus 1, but sign value changes negative. After second column will omitter, remaining value 5 into 5, 25. 5 into 5, 25, 1 into 1, minus 1. 1 into 1, minus 1, sign changes give positive. So put positive sign. After third column will omit. Remaining value, 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1, sorry. 5 into 1, 5. 5 into 1, 5. 1 into 1, 1. Minus 1. Sign changes negative. You put negative sign. After third row first column will omit, remaining value 1 into 1, 1, 5 into 1, minus 5. After negative sign, so put negative sign, first one positive. Okay, second column will omit, remaining value 5 into 1, 5, 1 into 1, minus 1. After positive sign, so put positive. Will omit the third column, remaining value 5 into 5, 25, 1 into 1, 25 minus 1 plus 24. After 5 minus 1, 4, minus into 4, minus 4, 1 minus 5, minus 4, plus into minus 4, minus 4. After 5 minus 1, 4, minus into 4, minus 4, 25 minus 1, 24, plus into 24, plus 24, 5 minus 1, 4, minus into 4, minus 4. 1 minus 5 minus 4, so plus into minus 4 minus 4, 5 minus 1 4 minus 4, 25 minus 1 24. Okay, that is called the cofactor value. After adjoint of A, adjoint of A value means taking first row in first column, second row in second column, third row in third column, that is called the adjoint of A. So 24 minus 4 minus 4 minus 4, 24 minus 4, minus 4 minus 4 24 minus 4 minus 4 24 that is called the adjoint of A. What is the main formula? A inverse formula. A inverse equal to 1 by determinant A into adjoint of A. Okay, now 1 by what is determinant A value? 112. Adjoint of A equal to 24 minus 4 minus 4 minus 4 24 minus 4 minus 4 minus 4 24. Now each row having 6 is a common factor. Sorry, 4 is a common factor. Each row. So 6 4s are 24, 1 4 is 4, 1 4 is 4. So taking 4 outside means so 4 divided by 112 of remaining value 6 minus 1 minus 1 minus 1 6 minus 1 minus 1 minus 1 6 minus 1 minus 1 6. Okay, now 4 by 112 equal to 1 4 is 4, 28 4s are 112. So 1 by 28 of 6 minus 1 minus 1 minus 1 6 minus 1 minus 1 minus 1 6. That is a final result. A inverse value. Thank you, students.